should be free. Who the Son has set free, no pain, she is free, give God the praise. Remember, demonic spirit, when God has made us as a divine being, He has made us with a spirit and with a soul. What He made us with? Spirit and with a soul. Amen, somebody. And it operates to the physical man or woman that we see. Before a demon spirit can enter into your life, read by which you have a sorcery in your home, it must attack the mind. It must attack what? The mind. The soul is made up of the mind, the will, and the emotions. It must attack what? The mind. The mind is what? The battlefield. It must attack the mind. Amen, somebody. Amen, somebody. It will attack your emotions. And then you will gain a hold upon the way you feel and think, but you cannot control yourself. You will not be able to control what you are doing. Amen, Papa. You will try to come out on your own, but you will not be able to come out. Amen, Papa. That's why Jesus said to His Son, He said, they that are well do not need a physician, but they that are sick. And Jesus is the greatest physician. He will fix your heart, He will fix your mind, He will fix your life, He will fix your body, but you've got to surrender. Amen. You've got to surrender to Jesus. Amen. That's a state of spirit. That's not saying He is my God. It's what you think after you are believed, after you are set free, after you have received Jesus Christ, after you have surrendered the life you begin to live there. What you begin to practice, your communication with Christ, your faithfulness, your honor. Give them to it out there. Demonic spirits of our life and our husband's life that is still there. Command, command, command the evil out, command the power. Command! Command it out, command it out, command it out. Out of the mighty name of Jesus. But the Lord is telling you, There's a strong word. And many times you think you're moving, and you thought about God to be moved, but the enemy planted a stronger. But God said, this time it's about to be moved. For the weapons of warfare, they are not carnal, but they are mighty to God, to the pulling down of every stronghold, and the casting down of every imagination. Do it in your hands and your mind. Feel like a massacre. And I see God going to save that family and bring deliverance. Make sure the whole society is back to the world. And make sure the people are in the world. Not that people are in the world. People are in the world. And they are all there still in charge. God is going to break it. God is going to break it. Who the Son has set free is free indeed. Your breakthrough starts tonight. Your miracle starts tonight. The move of God starts tonight. The work of God starts tonight. It's not by might, not by power, but by the Spirit. What could not have been moved, God is going to move it. The mighty name of Jesus. The mighty name of Jesus. Not by might, not by power. You're going to get some anointing. Be in the job, be in the business for 21 days, and God said, okay, they give the move. You're going to have just the money, someone just the money. What has been in prison is about to go free. Somebody says freedom, somebody says freedom. The Lord is that spirit, the way the spirit of God is going to say. The Lord told me to put it to us 7 times on filling these matters. He is showing me, and the chain is going to be broken. Remember what he spoke. He and what was confirmed by his son. He said, behold, the spirit of the Lord God is upon me. For the Lord had anointed me to preach. To preach. The gospel has anointed me. To open the eyes of the blind. To unstop the dead ears. To set at liberty those that are held and captives. That they may go free. Jesus.
faith goes from faith to faith. For the just shall live by faith.
All of his steps, by a way, I'm going to come. The mighty name of Jesus be removed. So let's walk back across at least three times, because there's a stronghold there, and they are shines. I'm seeing the gold. But offer up the spirit buried in that dark. So you've got to pray up. Jesus might be there. There's something called spirit gold. What is walking up the islands and demon spirits can connect to things. Can connect to precious rubies, precious things that people live with and belong to them, and so they can locate you through those things, and they can remain there through those things. See, even when the prophet Isaiah. Ezekiel, even Isaiah, when they were describing Satan, and then they spoke of his python, and they spoke about the precious metals and the precious rubies, and what they were made with their things that can connect you to evil spirits, and they can remain there as strongholds, a strong man in your life.